And nothing, absolutely nothing, can separate us from the love of God. Listen.
But the words you have spoken drew us near to you, drew us near to you. When we asked, you redeemed us from our past. You have freed us from our guilt and shame, from our guilt and shame. You are with us. In this world that we live in, there is pain and affliction. Still we trust in you. Oh, we trust in you. You're our love, you're our giver, all our hope, our deliverer.